A Russian main battle tank was recently captured by the Freedom of Russia Legion. I wonder if the men of this legion caused fires all over Russia.